I'm the doctor. Basically, rum.
Code name, damsel in distress. Apparently, he needs a lot of rescuing.
Time doesn't go round and round in circles. You can't get on and off whenever you like in the past or the future.
Really? Where does time go then?
I'm never going to be the weekend. Everyone's just going to need too much.
Affirmative, Master.
Is it always this danger?
Yeah.
So, all of time and space, everything that ever happened or ever will, where do you want to start?
There are worlds out there where the sky is burning, the seas sleep, and the rivers dream. People made of smoke and cities made of song. Some of there's danger, some of there's injustice, somewhere else the key is getting cold. Come on, Ace.
This isn't just a London offie, no? It goes anywhere in the universe. Free of charge.
What do you think? You could stay here, fill your life with work and food and sleep, or you could go where? Anywhere.
Stay here. After all, they can only murder me. Ta-da.
I saw things you wouldn't believe.
Try me.
Mummies.
I've met ghosts.
Robots. Lots of robots.
Slovene in Downing Street.
Daleks.
Met the Emperor.
Antimatter monsters.
Gas mask zombies.
Real living dinosaurs.
Real living werewolves.
The Loch Ness Monster.
Excuse me. Your device will do what? Triplicate the flammability?
That's what I said.
You're making it up.
Oh, well. Nice try.
Love, pride, hate, fear, as you know it, don't you, sir?
There are some corners of the universe which have met the most terrible things. Things which act against everything that we believe in. They must be fought.
Homo sapiens. What an inventive, invincible species. Only a few million years since they crawled up out of the mud and learned to walk.
Travelings throughout the universe, I have battled against evil, against power mad conspirators. I should have stayed here.
Life killing life. Pull the trigger. End my life.
The fourth great unbountiful human empire. Every single fact in the empire beams out of this person. Now that's what I've called power.
The victims first, his, the masters, the Daleks, all the people who died because of my mercy.
See, this is what happens when you travel alone for too long.
Don't be Lysandra.
Is he here? Is the doctor here?
Welcome to the universe.
What's happened?
Change, my dear. And it seems on a moment too soon.
Is this really where you live, Susan?
Yes.
And what's wrong with it?
And this is your grandfather?
It was a police telephone box. I walked all around it.
At the time, I ought to be very angry. Furious.
You mean you're deliberately choosing to go on the run from your own people? In a rackety old TARDIS?
Why not? After all, that's how it all started.
The simple fact is that I'm a Time Lord who's out of time. And the only thing between me and oblivion
Who's you?
It's like a
spaceship.
Kitchen.
Same as ever,
eh,
Doctor?
Grace, this is a Type 40 TARDIS able to take you to any planet in the universe and to any date in that planet's existence.
Oh, you mean like interdimensional transference? That would explain the spatial displacement we experienced as we passed over the threshold.
The inside's bigger than the outside?
You're an alien.
Well, I see no fictional highwaymen, nor Marxist Daleks out of their little tin boxes on Lord alone knows what, nor goblins, nor pixies, nor jabberwocks, nor vortisaurs.
Vortisaurs?
Dinosaurs. I meant dinosaurs.
Oh. Between here and my office, before the kettle boils, is everything that ever happened or ever will.
Hello? Doctor? It's me, Lucy. Lucy Miller.
One day, I shall come back. Yes, I shall come back. Until then, there must be no regrets, no tears, no anxieties. Just go forward in all your beliefs and prove to me that I am not mistaken in mine. Goodbye.